cats are sleeping.
Sure. It's 97 degrees in here. Just to help me move this thing.
It isn't the gas.
Don't tell me it's not the gas. Your mother thought she smelled gas.
Well, Ken, I thought I did. I wasn't sure.
All right,
sure.
What is it? Any bird rabies? It's that cheap seed you've been buying.
Oh, please, Ken,
no,
really?
No, it could be. It's got to be a rational explanation. I mean, animals just don't explode into flames for no reason, do they?
That's right.
All right.
Well, it's sure not a leaky gas pipe.
Oh.
You all right?
Oh, it's all right. You set this whole thing up, didn't you?
What are you talking about?
You know damn well what I'm talking about. What'd you use? Firecrackers? You know what he did? He used a goddamn cherry bomb.
Oh, stop.
That's what he did?
Look, you can't talk to me like that.
Jesse, come back here. Jesse?
Ken.
Come back here, Jesse!
Ken, stop it. You're being ridiculous.
That's Jesse!
Stop it!
Have a beer.